It's payday.
Thing going to take, lads? Snookums and I weren't planning on dying of old age here.
I sure hope not, because I have a whole different set of plans for just how you lot are gonna die here.
Evil had built a treasury. The meager amount that could be stored in the throne room was simply not even close to enough for a proper gold bath. Loving Evil had built a gobbler farm. Here, delicious gobblers were raised to serve as food for the horde. The sheltering evil had built a hideout for the Horde's creatures. These could henceforth build themselves a place to rest there. Raising Evil had recruited its first creature, a bit underwhelming considering that it was sitting on the throne of the gods a short time ago. But fresh starts are never easy. The evilest evil could use the Hand of Terror, not only to intervene, but also to lend its little snots the impetus they needed by giving them a spirited snap. Has been unearthed in the dungeon. The lashing out evil had struck one of its creatures. It was not amused. Such acts were more likely to be successful when performed on little snots. The detestable evil had earned some delicious evilness. Excellent things could be done with it, such as exploring new stuff. However, first, a place had to be found where the evilness could be stored. The absolute evil quickly built a vault of evilness. You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon.
Okay, boys, tear this joint to the ground.
Dwarves had opened a passage into the dungeon. The little snots immediately executed Order 67, as they had been instructed to do by Talia in such a case, which meant that they ran through the dungeon with their arms flapping wildly. At the same time, they opened the secret trap cache so that the tricky evil could give the dwarves a very warm welcome. Heyday! The insidious evil's traps had struck once again, taking a hero in their wake. Obviously, the danger from the dwarves had not yet been neutralized. Luckily, the little snots had made a few traps in their spare time, and they were only too happy to make available to the all-consuming evil. Hey, look, I realize you really get a kick out of snapping your creatures, but they're not really the enemy here. Maybe you should reassess your priorities. The little snot's trap glittered and gleamed. Soon, gold-hungry dwarves would be biting their teeth out on it as they unknowingly fast-tracked for a quick demise. Payday! Creatures are collecting their pay. A new area has been unearthed in the dungeon. new area of the dungeon has been discovered. You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon.
It's payday.
A new area has been unearthed in the dungeon.